Marjorie Taylor Greene finally admitted this week during an appearance on Steve Bannon's podcast that she is not, in fact, vaccinated. This came months and months after Marjorie Taylor Greene had been telling us that she's not going to tell us if she was vaccinated. It's an alleged violation of her HIPAA rights. But finally this week, she got pissed off enough to where she just said, screw it, I'm not vaccinated, I'm not getting the vax. So here she is explaining why that's never going to happen.
I'm not vaccinated. I'm not vaccinated and I'm not getting the vaccine because I'm an American. I can choose what I want to do with my body. I have the freedom to decide if I want to get a vaccine or not get a vaccine. And I don't care who tells me to get one. I will not get one unless I choose that I want to.
So obviously this doesn't make a whole heck of a lot of sense other than the fact that obviously Marjorie Taylor Greene is trying to pander to some of the dumbest individuals in her party, which, sure, if she wants to do that, fine. But then, what you saw in that clip there was not all that she said. It was after that little rant, that she truly went crazy, saying this. They're ruining our country, these vaccine Nazis. And I'm sorry, I know I'm using the word Nazi and everybody gets mad when I say it, but that's exactly what they are. They're vaccine Nazis. They have called us fascists and have called us Nazis for 5 years now, and I'm fed up with it. They're the Nazis. They're the fascists. They're the communists. They're the Marxists. They're just every word that you've ever heard was bad, right, Marjorie? Because I guarantee you, you could not describe any of the characteristics of any of those labels that you just so callously threw out there to attack the Democrats. But that's what you do. You throw out these words, you have no idea what they mean, but it resonates well with your low information base. But the fact that she is not vaccinated really doesn't come as very much of a surprise. Again, she wants to pander to the low information voters within her party. She wants to act like she's big and tough and standing up against the system that's telling her to do something. And by God, she ain't gonna do it. And we've seen far too many people in this country make that same stupid decision. And plenty of them have gone back and said, I wish I could do it. But they've said that right before they've died from COVID. And sure, numbers are dropping around the country. That's wonderful. But they're dropping because more and more people are getting vaccinated. The other part of the problem here is that Marjorie Taylor Greene repeatedly refuses to wear a mask on the floor of Congress, which in the past it was just annoying, but now that we know she's not vaccinated, it is downright dangerous. So my solution to this would be for Congress to institute a vaccine mandate. See what happens then. If any members refuse to get vaccinated, don't let them in the chamber. You have to, legislate from home, I guess. Except that you're not going to be allowed to vote. Essentially making them useless members of Congress, which is exactly, for the record, what Marjorie Taylor Greene really is. Congress could step up, do this, completely remove any power she may have left, and make a stand and say, listen, we've put vaccine mandates in place, or the Biden administration has, other states have, for all of these different workers, we're not going to be an exception. I think that would set a great example and also teach people like Marjorie Taylor Greene a lesson, which I would consider to be a win-win situation. This video is sponsored by Monk Pack, who makes snacks that taste like our favorite sugary treats, but with only 1 gram of sugar or less. They have a special offer for our viewers right now, 20% off using code ROF at checkout. Now, Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars contain only 1 gram of sugar or less, 2 to 3 grams of net carbs, and they're only 150 calories. They're great for anyone following a keto lifestyle, and they're the perfect snack for anyone who's trying to eat better or back off the sugar and carbs without sacrificing taste. For me personally, these things have really been quite the lifesaver. See, I love my sugary snacks, but these Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars have actually helped me to curb that, eat them throughout the day, keep you going, and feel great without any of the guilt. So Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars have a perfect balance of sweet and salty, a crunch from whole nuts and seeds, but still manage to be soft and chewy. They come in delicious flavors like sea salt dark chocolate, caramel sea salt, and peanut butter dark chocolate. They're perfect for a quick snack to satisfy your sweet tooth without the guilt. And you can enjoy Monk Pack Keto Nut and Seed Bars as a quick breakfast while running errands or after a workout. And in addition to being keto friendly, the bars are also gluten-free, plant-based, and non-GMO. No soy, no trans fat, no sugar alcohols, and no artificial colors. Try it for yourself and you'll see. And we have a special deal for our viewers. Get 20% off your first purchase of any Monk Pack product by visiting monkpack.com and entering our code ROF at checkout. And Monk Pack is so confident in their product, it's backed with a 100% satisfaction guarantee. So if you don't like it for any reason, they'll exchange the product or refund your money, whichever you prefer. To get started, just go to monkpack.com. That's MUNKPACK.com. Select any product and enter the code ROF at checkout to save 20% off your purchase.